Peter.
It's a miracle.
Of course it is. I've dreamt about this moment for so many years. Now you're actually here, standing in front of me. Take these restraints off him.
Sir.
Take them off. And then leave us.
I know that you don't want to hear this right now, Secretary Bishop, but I'm not your son.
I know that. How could you be?
He came to ask for your help. I promised him you would.
Would you leave us for a moment, Elizabeth? I'd like to speak to Peter alone. Just a few moments, please, dear.
All right. All right.
Thank you.
I must say, that was a brilliant performance. You almost look genuinely surprised to see me, which we both know is not the case.
I've known about you for some time. I've been monitoring the intelligence feeds from the other universe.
Yeah, if by monitoring you mean spying?
You have a very ill opinion of me.
Where I'm from, I know you all too well.
Really? What do you know?
For starters, I know you've already tried to have me killed once today.
And why would I do that?
I don't know, Walter. Maybe you see me as a threat. They know that you created the human shapeshifters, and they know that you're responsible for sending them into the alternate universe in violation of your accord with them.
So you have come all this way to bring me to justice?
No. Whatever disagreements there are between this universe and theirs are none of my business. I'll tell you exactly what I told them. It is not my fight. All I want is your help to get me back where I belong, to get me home. If you want to get rid of me, just help me.
If you believe that I'm to blame for all those terrible things, your decision to come here must have been difficult.
I didn't really have any other choice.
I see. Well, no one knows more about the burden of difficult decisions than I.
Sir! Sergeant Kane said you wanted to see me.
Doctor, come in. Dr. Fayette, this man is from the other side. He's making serious accusations against me. He believes, among other things, that I am responsible for the shape-shifters that are plaguing the other universe now. You are my chief scientist. You know me and my operation better than anyone. Is it possible? Is there any way that what he is saying could be true?
I don't see how, sir. I examined the shapeshifter tech in detail. I saw nothing to indicate you had anything to do with it, sir.
There. You see?
If I may ask.
Not everything is as it seems.